Every year, without knowing it, I have passed the day when the last fires will wave to me. And the silence will set out, tireless traveler, like the beam of a lifeless star. Then I will no longer find myself in life as in a strange garment, surprised at the earth and the love of one woman and the shamelessness of men. As today, writing after 3 days of rain, hearing the wrens sing and the falling cease, and bowing, not knowing to what.